Welcome back to my channel. You have no time? No problem. Don't wanna cook? No problem. Want something healthy? No problem. Wanna cook something in one pot? No problem. Amy is here, so there's no problem. Today we're gonna cook something. Just need one pot. Yes, one pot. One pot of yumminess, one pot of coconut wet curry salmon with pasta or rice. Or soup noodles. So let's get started.
Alright, first we need to chop off these veggies. We have grape tomatoes, bell pepper, onion, parsley, and cilantro. Let's chop it off. Now we can put all the ingredients inside the pot. Cilantro, parsley, grape tomatoes, onion, bell pepper, garlic, and one bay leaf, one tablespoon brown sugar, 1 pound of salmon, 2 cups of water, 1 cup of chicken broth, 1 can of coconut milk, 3 tablespoons of red curry paste. Bring it to the stove, turn it to high heat until it's boiled, and you can turn it to simmer for additional 15 minutes. Let's go! Look at that. This might seem a little watery, but you can actually eat it as like a soup broth with noodles, or you can mix it with rice too.
Yay, it's done! Hi, Big Face! Let's try. This coconut curry with salmon actually is really good with pasta or rice or brown rice. It's very light, very quick, and very yummy. Perfect, good. Welcome to the camera. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. You can see the food recipe down below the description box. And we'll see you next time. Peace!
After the cheese melt, we can serve.